Then Jesus said to the disciples, "If anyone wants to be a follower of mine, let him renounce himself, take up his cross and follow me. For anyone who wants to save his life will lose it, but anyone who loses his life for my sake will find it."
Thank you. In the living contemplation and knowledge of creation, the soul comes to see that in all creatures there is such an abundance of grace and excellence and beauty with which God has endowed them, that they all seem to her to be clothed with wonderful beauty and natural strength, overflowingly derived and communicated from that infinite supernatural beauty of the face of God, whose gaze clothes the world and all the heavens with beauty and joy.
Its joy. You have clothed it in your beauty. Alleluia. To you are praises due in Zion, O God. To you we pay our vows. You hear our the sight of your wonders, the lands of sunrise and sunset are filled with your joy. In you, creation finds its joy. You have clothed it in your beauty. Give it water, you fill it with riches. Your river in heaven brims over to provide its grain. In you, creation finds its joy. You have clothed it in your beauty. Abundance flows in your steps. In the pastures of the wilderness it flows. In you, creation finds its joy. You have clothed it in your beauty. Meadows covered with flocks, the valleys are decked with wheat, they shout for joy. In you, creation finds its joy. You have clothed it in your beauty.
A person receives more joy and refreshment in created things when she is not possessive towards them. They give no such joy to one who clings to them possessively, for this is an attitude which, like a rope, ties the spirit to earth and gives the heart no room to breathe. Mine are the heavens, and mine is the earth. Mine are the nations, the just are mine, and mine the sinners. The angels are mine, and the Mother of God, and all things are mine. And God himself is mine, and for me, because Christ is mine, and all for me. What do you ask then and seek, my soul? Yours is all of this, and all is for you. Do not engage yourself in something less or pay attention to the crumbs that fall from your Father's table. Go forth and exult in your glory. Hide yourself in it and rejoice, and you will obtain the supplication of your heart.
Out of God.